by the longest distance. We don't worry about the speed, but speed does have a factor. Down or try something different. They can come back a little bit later in the class. I think a brand new motor sitting on the Chevrolet. Turn it down and come in the bottom of the pack. Drop on down. Out of Hertford, North Carolina. Everything is right. He's got a little bit of work cut out for him. 330. Seen this truck before, Robert Barnett, Blue Thunder, 1977 Ford. Don't know. That's it, right? right there. 261 feet, 0.74. That's the first time I've seen that truck, so that's not bad at all.
Do you need one, Mason?
Yeah, Mason asked me if he wanted to film. If he wanted me to film. I said, yeah, you can film.
Hey, got it? Got that thing in the wrong gear. Something's just not right with the fuel mixture on that truck. You just got it loading up on it. You can't get it to get up on top of the pipe. Don't know. If he can do better than his first system.
Congratulations, Johnny. Let you talk, but appreciate you coming and thank you.
Yes, sir. Let's give him a good hand. Great guy.